A friend of mine, a porcupine, went up in a balloon. He sailed it here, he sailed it there, he sailed it nearly everywhere, except perhaps the moon. He sailed with ease across the seas, an inch above the waves, and only joked at getting soaked, at which an ancient codfish croaked, how nicely he behaves. He sailed it rough, with snarling tough wild animals below.
He sailed it blind and tried to find some gentle things who live behind the sunset's rosy glow.
He sailed it hot above a lot of scorching desert sand.
He sailed it cold, as I've been told, where crowds of happy penguins hold their flippers hand in hand.
He sailed it high beyond the sky, and then I must explain. A spiky spine of porcupine popped his balloon so proud and fine, and brought it down again.